Welcome to Siska Fiorentia's channel. Speak English, why not? Hai hai, selamat datang kembali di Siska Fiorentia channel. Hari ini kita akan nge-review tentang elements of a story. Nah, sebelumnya kita udah discuss tentang 6 element of the stories. Apa-apa aja itu? The first one is plot, alur cerita. Theme, tema. Setting, setting is place and time that our story happen. Characters, person or animal that act in our story. Point of view, sudut pandang, dan juga konflik, masalah. Now circle the letter of the best answer. Jadi teman-teman pilih jawaban yang tepat tentang elements of a story, okay? The first one is what part shows the structure of the story? Nah, bagian apa yang menunjukkan struktur atau alur cerita itu? Is that a setting? Is that a plot? Is that point of view? Or is that a character? Nah, menurut teman-teman yang mana? Wow, you're right! Kalian benar. Jadi plot ya. Plot itu adalah alur cerita. Next. What part is the fortune cookie of the story? Telling the lesson or message of the story? Nah, bagian apa yang termasuk fortune cookie-nya atau pelajaran yang kita bisa dapat dari cerita tersebut? Apakah title, exposition, theme, or setting? Teng 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 teng. Yes, you're right. The answer is theme. Okay, title itu judul, sedangkan exposition itu beginning of the story yang menceritakan di mana dan kapan cerita kita berlangsung dan juga character ya. Dan juga introducing our character. And then theme is the fortune cookie. Okay, and then the setting itu where and when our story take place. Next. What part involves the place and the time the story take place? Jadi bagian apa yang termasuk tempat dan juga waktu dari cerita itu berlangsung? Is that a setting, climax, point of view, or a plot? Nah, menurut teman-teman yang mana? You're right! That's the setting! Kalian benar, jadi setting ya, yang menceritakan tentang tempat dan waktu sebuah cerita berlangsung, oke? Okay? Kalau climax itu the problem ya, the most exciting part in the story. Kalau point of view, sudut pandang. Nah, sebelumnya udah kita bahas sudut pandang itu apakah sudut pandang pertama, kedua, atau ketiga gitu ya. And then plot tadi adalah alur cerita. Next, what part tells who is telling the story? Is that a climax? Is that character? Is that a setting? Or is that a point of view? Maksudnya sudut pandang siapa? Sudut pandang mengenai sudut pandang ya. Okay, so what do you think friends? Menurut kalian yang mana ya? Yay! You're right! That's point of view. Okay, point of view sudut pandang. Climax tadi problem. Character adalah manusia atau binatang yang in our story, setting adalah place and time where and when our story happen, okay? Next, what is the high point of the story? Nah, what is the high point of the story? Yang menegangkan dalam cerita itu, the most exciting part, what is it? Is that a character? Or a climax? Or exposition, or protagonist. Okay, menurut teman-teman yang mana? Yang high point of the story, like the problem of the story. Yay, you're right. That's a climax. climax is the high part of the story, okay? Jadi climax itu menceritakan masalah yang terjadi dalam cerita tersebut. Character, tadi person or animal that act in our story. Exposition is beginning of the story, okay? Awal cerita, okay? Exposition is awal cerita, so telling about the setting and also the character of our story. And then protagonist adalah karakter yang baik, okay? Good character, the main character, okay? Next, who is the protagonist? Nah, siapa tokoh protagonist itu? Is that the main character? Is that point of view? Is that the climax? Or is that the bad guy? Nah, menurut teman-teman protagonist itu siapa? Protagonist itu tadi berkarakter baik ya, lawannya antagonist. Okay? Yes, you're right. The protagonist is the main character of the story, ya. Way to go! Wow, good job everyone. You did it. You have mastered the elements of the story.
Jika kalian suka dengan video ini, silakan klik like dan tulis komen kalian di kolom komentar. Jangan lupa tekan tombol subscribe agar kalian tidak ketinggalan video Siska yang lainnya. Oke guys, terima kasih sudah menonton videonya sampai selesai. See you next time in the next video. Bye-bye!